When it comes to building a new house, wood is one of the preferred materials to use for many people in the US due to the low cost and the ease of use. Around 90% of the homes built in 2019 were wood framed, according to the National Association of Home Builders. However, there are drawbacks to using natural wood as well. Natural wooden panels has very poor fire resistance and can easily catch on fire if exposed to high temperatures. To avoid this problem, a team of researchers in Singapore's Nanyang Technological University have developed a new coating that can be applied to the surface of wood panels to give them a fire resistance rating. Applying a layer of this coating will make a barrier for lumber against fire flames and prevent it from catching fire. This process is known as a flame retardant treatment of wood, or FTR. The research team tested this new coating on treated wood and the results were promising. When a fire source applied to the coated wood, the chemicals in the coating are activated and a jarring substance begins to grow over the wood, preventing the internal layers of the wood from fully combusting. Then the coating can be removed, leaving the layer beneath without any real damage. This invention will open the door to make the wood more acceptable to use with new construction ideas. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.